Hi YouTube, this is my first video. Here I am going to show you how to make a flapping swan. First of all, take a square paper, fold it in half vertically, then horizontally. This is nice. Now horizontally. Now turn the paper over and fold the paper in half diagonally. On both the sides. Now again turn the paper over and just push in the middle of the paper. Now take both the sides in the middle and flatten it out. You will see the flaps coming out in the bottom. Now take this side and fold it in the middle. The same on the other side. Turn it over and repeat the sets. Now take this triangle and fold it till here, this line. Turn it over and do the same. Now open everything up. Take the first layer and open it till here. Now pull the two sides and you will notice that these two flaps are coming in the middle. Now make a crease so that it aligns like this. Turn it over and do the same. You should get something that looks like a big triangle, a big diamond. Now open these two sides . This is our swan's head and tail. Now take one side and to make the head, just pinch it down and pinch it nicely and make a good crease here. Now take this rinse, put it like this up, turn it over and do the same. Now just roll the wings like this. Or you can do it this with a pen or pencil. Just roll it and pull it. Now we should get something that looks like a swan. Now this part which has the tail here, just open it something like this and do the same here with the tail part on the wings to get something like this. You can change the head style like this to make it flat, or you can push it down to make a small head, but I like it to be like this. Now just pinch it next to the bottom and it will flap when you will pull the tail. If you pull down, it will go like this, and pull up, it will go forward. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.